right, all right, all right. Happy Friday, everybody. Sam coming at you live and direct, raw and uncut. So what are we doing today, Sam? What's on the menu? So feeling a little bit inspired by the music, a little Caribbean inspired. So what do we have on deck? Today, we're gonna put together a very quick and simple meal. Might sound difficult, but it's really, really not. It's done in the oven. Anyway, let's get to it. What are we doing? First hint. You guys see that? Jerk seasoning. You guys think what we're cooking? Anyway, let's get to it. So, we're gonna cook goat. Yup, I said it. Goat. Chivo to others, but yup, that's what we're gonna get into. We got some fresh cut oranges, onions that are gonna be diced up, some spices here. I also have a dry jerk seasoning, cumin, crushed red peppers. We all know I like the red peppers and the spice, and some garlic. That's all going to go into this bowl, marry with the goat for, I don't know, I wanna say maybe about an hour. Then we're gonna come back out, drop it into this pan right here with some coconut milk and some pigeon peas, authentic Jamaican. And yeah, we're gonna throw it into the oven. So what I'm gonna do now, if you guys wanna stick tight, I'll go ahead and put you guys on the tripod and get to this so you guys can just see the actual process of it going down. So can you see me? Let's see. Cool, yes. Yes, yes. All right, let's get to it very, very quickly, all right? So again, onions, really quick to peel. Chop it in the middle, cut off the end. Basically, you can just peel off this peel here, all right? And usually it comes off in one piece. If it doesn't, whatever, just work with it, okay? So we have that here, one down. Down, actually, before I cut the onions, two down, cut the end off. Okay, these guys are good. All right, let me get my trash can. You know, I'm a stickler for keeping things clean. So, what was I gonna say? Let's throw on first and foremost the Jamaican jerk dry seasoning onto the goat, the chivo. Okay. Go a little bit liberal because I want to impart a lot of flavor into this really, really quickly. Let's drop some of the cumin into here. Not too much on the cumin, that's pretty assertive flavor. There's going to be a lot of hot heat, rather, in the hot sauce I'm going to use. This is Scotch Bonnet Jamaican hot sauce, so yeah, that packs a punch by itself. But anyway, throw a little red chili flakes, can't hurt. Garlic. All right, that's our dry, right? What do I want to do? I don't want to touch this, so use your tongue, which is an extension of your hand. Turn these around, kind of coat everything together. Nice, nice, okay? Let's take one orange slice right on top. Let's let this start to work together. All right, one. And let's do another one. And then when I throw the actual jerk seasoning that I showed you in the jar, the wet one, then I'll throw another bit of this in there. But we'll get this going, just so it can start working. You know, acidity starts working really, really quick with the meat. Just like this. Okay, onions, very quick. How we're chopping this, very thick, very fine. So, you guys really can't see from the camera. Let me move you this way, because I want you to see this. This is the whole point. Let's see, how about now? Yeah, maybe. Okay, let me put this here. Marinate. All right, can you see? Great, great. I think that's a good enough angle, but check it out. So, fingers, very important. Take your knife, thin. Cut all the way to the back. I don't cut this part off because I basically use it as something that keeps everything together, but I try to go three. So three, okay. Then little thin slices, dices, however thin you want it, however thick you want it. I'm going pretty thin. Again, I want this to get in there and marry with the meat and marinate it quickly. And thin. So yeah, I've been, while I'm cutting this up, I'm just in thought, thinking about everything I'm trying to do for this blog and this venture that I'm going on. I really do enjoy it. I want it to make sense. I don't want to bombard you guys, with too much content. I just want it to be relevant. I mean, this is me really eating. This is what I'm eating. I enjoy it. I want it to be something that you guys, you know, enjoy, and also it's helpful to you. So I'm gonna start like actually planning different meals and try to come at you guys maybe 2-3 times a week. Again, I don't want to bombard you, but that's the thought process right now. All right, let's get back to this anyway. All right, let's not talk business now, let's talk cooking. Onions in. All right, onions in. Wonderful. Nice. Done. I already have this. Hands are still clean, guys. Don't forget. Try to keep your hands clean. I'm gonna take one scoop of this. Drop it in. This stuff is really spicy, but I'll take a scoop and a half, let's say, okay? Drop it in. Mmm. Super spicy. I don't think I'm gonna put the what you call it. So it is already, as you can see, hot and spicy. This is Blue Mountain Country. It's a true Caribbean taste, hopefully. But what does it have? It has escallion, hot peppers, onions, pimento, garlic, black pepper, thyme, water, and salt. Really, really good. Great for seasoning. All right. So now, what do we do? Kind of mix it. You could go a little bit rough on this. The goat is already dead, obviously. It's chopped up, but all right. Mix it like that. Make sure you got a good coating on all the little meats. They're all happy. All right. We'll take one more orange peel. Bring everything together. One more orange half, rather. Bring it all together. Drop it in here. Mix it up. All right. So, like I said, I'm going to let this guy marry and marinate for maybe an hour or two. And then I'll get to cooking. Again. This is gonna be what we're gonna be using, so get one of these guys ready. We're gonna throw it into the oven. We're gonna seal it up with some foil really tight. Before we do that, we'll take him back out, make sure everything is smelling good, looking fine. Throw in some pigeon peas, throw in some coconut milk, throw it in the oven, let it sit. Enjoy our Friday, come out to a delicious meal. So I'm not gonna use this because the jerk seasoning was really, really spicy. So it doesn't need that additional spice. Anyway, I'll be coming back to you guys shortly. Let's just let everything come together and yeah, I'll see you soon.